What's the FTP across the core? Supply, check. Here's the supply, and here's your return air. Flows through the unit, right? Quick 101 heating and cooling. Flows through the coil, 20 degree drop. That's in our first video. So if it's 75 degrees coming through the return, what should it be coming out of supply? It's easy math. 55 degrees, 20 degree drop.